Huh? Was that door there before? What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, Detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here. You're the best around, Detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more. I must say, that is impressive, Detective.
Thank you.
certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more. You could use some work, Detective.
I thought I was better than that.
Dis-
Thank you.
thought I was...
You could use some work. You could use some work, Detective. You look like you could use some help, Detective. Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand? Thank you. How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
I thought I was better than that.
Don't worry, it's just you and me and...
You could use some work, Detective.
I lost my head.
Your efforts are... I don't mean to dis... You could use some... Don't worry, it's just you and me in here.
Maybe I lost my edge.
You could use some work to... I don't mean to discourage you, Det- Your efforts are admirable.
Yeah.
Damn.
You could use some work, Detective. I don't mean to discourage you. I thought I was better than... You could use some work, Detective. Don't worry. Don't worry. Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can...
thought I was better than...
Could use some work, Detective.
Maybe I lost my edge.
Don't worry. It's just you and me in here. I won't tell anyone what just happened.
probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later. So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Yeah. Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing. It's like a maze in here. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
Thank you.
that did something. Thank God. That mask smelled terrible. Here it is. My way back into Union. Thank you.
destroyed.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you. This place is ill. It's in critical condition. The infection has spread beneath the surface and into the muscles and bones. Only the veins remain to connect the failing extremities. And even those aren't immune. It seems, however, that you have no interest in healing this place. Your only interest is getting your hands on the cure. So be it. I am here to help you with whatever you decide to do.
You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened, and you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Thanks, Kitty.